Okay, back to the roux. I've been cooking this roux for probably about 10-15 minutes. Maybe 20 minutes, about 20 minutes. You can't rush a roux. Now, I'm not going to cook it as long as I would cook as if I was making gumbo, because you want a dark roux for your gumbo. For your etouffee, this is almost too dark. Actually, no, it's pretty good. And so that's done. But you cannot rush a roux. The roux is the most important thing. So when it gets to like a peanut butter color, that's when you start adding your vegetables. And these vegetables are going to make the darkness, it's going to make it stop. So that's your celery and your onions. Okay. This is your bell pepper. And you just saute that. You saute these vegetables until tender. Okay? Then after a couple minutes, you're going to add your stock. So what that means is I'm going to add the juice from the crawfish and also the clam juice. And if need be, I'll add a little water or some more chicken stock if I need more. I probably need a little bit more. And so that's where this comes in. I'll put, this is chicken base. I'll put a little bit of that in some water. Gives it another layer of flavor. Okay, I went ahead and added the garlic in here off camera. And these are all my vegetables in here with the roux. So the vegetables are softened now. So I added also to the crawfish juice, I added some water so I could have 2 cups. Okay? And then I'm just gonna pour that in there. And this will thicken up nicely. And then I'm gonna add the clam juice. And when I come back, I'll show you how it looks.